So we're looking at the Hunter's Moon and traffic lights, and I guess I maybe need to change the angle a little bit. And if I want the red light to show, let's move this up a little. Okay, so now we got, okay, there we go. So we got green flashing, and we'll have amber, and then we'll have the red. So I had the angle slightly off. I could try raising the tripod somewhat, but I don't want to mess around too much. So, yeah, nothing terribly interesting, but just a little juxtaposition of the Hunter's Moon with some traffic lights on St. Jacques Boulevard, Upper Lachine Road. Not sure which. Quite a long green light there. That's nice. That's not too bad either. I do like the amber and moon juxtaposition. So I may take a still of that for a short while. Green, a lot of solid green, and I think that's it. I'm gonna switch to still.